Well, I used an epoxy mixed with silica sand to fill in the patches after we cleaned out. So there's the repair where the wire was showing through. And we got pretty much all the little repairs done. So she looks nice and fair up on the top. We'll be painting, starting to paint tomorrow. And we got all this damage taken care of down here as well.
Come on, all around.
There's people playing poker. So that's where we're at right now.